Nation. Tell us a little bit about how this has been for you so far.
It's been a great opportunity just playing with some of the best players in the nation, so it's really just showed us what we need to work on to get ready for the season.
What has the coaching staff been looking to see from you in particular here?
Just improved all-around game. My rebounding is better, my defense is better, as well as my offense.
Now, you're here with a few of your future teammates. How nice has it been to experience this with them?
It's been fun because not only have we been able to practice the summer a little bit, just getting to know their games a little bit, and hang with them off the court to build some relationships with them.
One of the trademarks of last year's team was feeling selfishness, of everybody willing to sacrifice their individual statistics for the greater good of the team. How important is it going to be, and how tough is it going to be for a completely new group to come in and adapt that same mentality?
Yeah, we got to do what we did last year. We got to build relationships off the court because that makes us better on the court. So that's definitely really important for our success this year.
In the past few years, Coach Calipari's offense has been run by freshman point guards. Not going to be the case this year with the experienced Ryan Harrow, a transfer from NC State, coming over. If you could, tell us a little bit about Ryan.
He's very experienced because he's practiced all last year. He's very good with the ball, so we're looking forward to this year having him as our point guard.
And now, moving forward to next year for you individually, how much are you looking forward to potentially having a bigger role? And is Coach Calipari going to look for you to be one of the more vocal leaders, since you will be one of the most experienced guys on the team?
Yeah, definitely. Just having a little experience is good, but I'm just excited for the year. New group, it'll present new challenges, but I think we'll do good.
By virtue of playing at Kentucky, all the talk from an individual standpoint is always about the draft. How tough is it for you and especially these highly heralded freshmen coming in to block out that talk?
Coach Cal does a good job just preparing us for the year and not looking forward. He's pretty good at telling us to